finally, our last band, Devil's Thunder, performing Open the Gate, led by Coleman Thornburg.